not as bad as I thought.
We're not even very high.
Yeah, this is just the beginning. We'll go probably a few hundred feet more.
It's peaceful. I would kiss you, but I'd be afraid you would. It's kind of uncomfortable to sit.
Yeah, like my back. That's what I keep looking at. It's weird. It's like direct in one point. Yeah, now we're getting higher.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's colder up here. I like that. And we're in the shade.
No, we could still get sunburned, like you said.
No, because this is... actually, we could, because that's not completely blocking it. But the GoPro's right there. Look, I'm taller than you. Let it be known that I'm taller than William. Look at, they're going.
Yeah, but they're not as high as us. High up as us.
Hmm? Whee! Was it as scary as that was gonna be? It's not bad, because when you look down, all you see is blue. Like, you don't see anything else.
That's true.
Like, I feel like it'd be different if you looked down and saw a bunch of buildings.
I don't know what type of parasailing goes around.
It's a joke, okay? Is this where you're gonna propose to me up here?
Could you imagine pulling out the ring here and it gets dropped?
I would kill you. If you ever... like, that would be probably the dumbest proposal ever.
I'm sure it's been done before.
But it has not.
What did he say about keeping your knees like this? Why do we have to do that?
Because you go straight, you come out your, like, pencil. Like,
the water? This to me isn't bad. Like, the difference to me is like.
Like,
you know,
I feel like your dad wouldn't be scared of this.
No.
But it's
especially because this thing is kind of small. Like, if you're a big guy, I feel like it's bad.
Yeah.
Because I feel claustrophobic. Because I'm so big.
Listening.
what I thought.
I think it is.
Now we're going down.
We're gonna get wet again. My butt's soaked. Feel my butt. Feel my butt.
No.
It's wet.
Are you happy I didn't put my shirt off?
Thank you.